So have you tried deleting your cookies and clearing your cache only to still have problems logging into YouTube from your Mac? Then perhaps you share the same problem as I did. You see, Safari extensions sometimes don't play nice with the YouTube login page. Some extensions that wreak havoc are ad blockers and video downloaders. But I'll assume if you downloaded the extensions in the first place, you must want to use them as I did. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to check which extensions you're running, how to turn them off to solve your login problem, and then turn them back on without messing up your YouTube login page again. So let's get started. First, click on Safari and then Preferences. Next, click on Extensions. So here you can see that I have the Wondershare extension in use. This is a video downloader. As I said, such extensions as well as ad blockers are usually the culprit. But if you're not sure which of the extensions are causing your problem, you can go ahead and disable them all, as I'm going to show you how to re-enable them. So I'm going to uncheck Wondershare. And then I'm going to exit out of the extension screen and quit Safari. Then I'm going to restart Safari, head on over to YouTube, and attempt to sign in. As you can see, rather than refreshing, I now have a password screen, and I am successfully logged in. So now let's turn our extensions back on by clicking Safari, Preferences, recheck your extensions, trust them, then exit out of the extension screen, and we're going to go ahead and sign out of YouTube. Just to make sure we could still sign in, let's try and see. It brought me straight to the password screen. This is because a new cookie was created. Now, once we're logged in, we're going to check to make sure the Wondershare extension is working by clicking on any video and looking for telltale sign. And there it is. So now I can log in and my extensions are functioning. And lastly, something that you do not want to forget. In the future, if you delete your cookies, you will run into these same login problems again if you have extensions that are ad blockers, video downloaders, and the like. So you may want to bookmark this video, and please feel free to post this video anywhere you think that it may help people, because I personally spent at least 3 hours trying to solve this problem for myself.